how to change auto lock time on iPhone. And to change auto lock time, go to settings. Here, go to display and brightness section. Tap on display and brightness. Here you will find auto lock option. Tap on it. And here you will find various time frames, 30 seconds, 1 minute, 2 minute, 3 minute, 4. And also option never is here. Select any one of them as per your choice. That's all.